Hello and welcome to Bear News, where you get the bear facts. Now guys, we have a very interesting story for you today. I'm sure everybody knows Jake Paul and Rice Gum. And guys, they've just jumped on the scamming bandwagon. It's the scamming 8-year-old's bandwagon. It's disgusting. It's criminal. And they have no business being on YouTube if they're going to do this. And let's jump right into it. All right, guys. Now, Jake Paul's latest video, it's titled something to the effect of getting a $5,000 mystery box, piquing people's interest, causing people to click on the video. In the video, he talks about how you can go to this website called mysterybrand.net, where you can order mystery boxes starting from $15. Well, guys, the kids watching these videos are way too young to understand that this is gambling. And not only that, but when you spend the $15, for example, on a iPhone or property or skin mystery box or whatever, chances are you're probably going to get nothing. In these videos, Rice Gum even goes to the extent of saying you can make money doing this in his latest video, saying you can spend the money, get stuff that's worth more money than you spent, and then sell the items, as if the company or website would even be in business if that was the case. Guys, Jake Paul goes to the extent of pretending to spend money on the website because, I'm sure as you know, sponsors that do sponsor YouTube videos, they send the channel creators links, phony links, that make different features work on the websites that wouldn't normally work for anybody else, so that it seems more legit, or it seems like you're going to actually get something good out of it and be worthwhile. Where you see Jake Paul and Rice Gum pressing the spend money button and then opening these virtual mystery boxes, getting Yeezy shoes and $250 million properties and iPads and iPhones and Apple Watches, as if they're going to go resell them. Like, they're already millionaires. If they really wanted to do this mystery box thing, heck, they'd just go buy whatever they wanted to win in their mystery box. So it's all just a lie to their fans. And it's sad that all these young kids are either falling for it or could fall for it. And I'm proud of Kavos and H3H3 for exposing this and talking about this. And they have some amazing videos about this. And I think you guys should go check them out. I don't have enough time today for in-depth editing, or else I would show some clips of that stuff. Either way, I don't recommend you watch those channels. They're obviously all in it for the money. They don't care if they're taking money from young kids or scamming people out of money, because these mystery boxes, in my opinion, have always been a scam. Because if you knew what you were getting, you wouldn't spend the money. And sure, there's a bit of a surprise aspect in ordering a mystery box, but a lot of mystery boxes that aren't a scam, it's like, hey, you get a bunch of plushies that are this theme or whatever, or little action figures, and that's cool because you know what you're getting to some extent. But when you open a mystery, like, digital box online, where, like, the sole reason for this website even existing is to give you something that's not even nearly worth the amount of money that you spent, come on. Jake and Rice Gum, you should know better than to advertise these things on your channels. It's despicable. Get a job. Gambling is something that literally kills people because it's so addicting, they spend all their money on it until they're broke and then they jump out a window. It's sad and pathetic that they're advertising this stuff to kids that don't know any better. Guys, thank you so much for watching Bear News, also known as Who Knows, where you get the bear facts. And I'll see you in the next video.